Acknowledge that this meditation is being recorded on occupied land historically belonging to the Tongva and Tatavian peoples of the LA Basin. Hi, and welcome to today's meditation. Make sure you're not going to be disturbed. Turn off all of your electronics except for this one. Turn off your alerts. And find a comfortable position, either sitting up or laying down. And you can allow your eyes to gently close if you're comfortable doing so, or you can simply take on a soft gaze. And start to focus on your breathing, allowing your breath to lengthen and slow. Feeling the air coming into your body as you inhale. Feeling the air leaving your body as you exhale. Feel your chest expand and contract. Notice what other muscles in your body expand or engage as you breathe. You may feel the breath in your abdomen. You may feel the breath in your back. You may feel the breath in your hips, or your shoulders, or your neck. Just allow yourself to be aware of what it feels like physically when you breathe. And imagine or envision that there's a color cloud or an energy that you can breathe more deeply into your body than the breath itself. Attached to the flow of your breath. So that you can imagine breathing this energy or this color cloud into the space behind your belly button as you inhale. Imagine that this energy or this color cloud begins to loosen the space in between the cells in your body, so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. And envision breathing this energy or this color cloud down into your hips and your tailbone. Still loosening the space in between the cells so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. And envision breathing this energy or this color cloud down into your thighs, filling them front and back. Still loosening the space in between the cells so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. And envision breathing this energy or this color cloud down into your lower legs and your feet, filling your toes, your arches, your heels. Loosening the space in between the cells so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. And as you continue to envision breathing this energy or this color cloud down into your feet, you can also imagine breathing it down your arms, into the tips of your fingers, loosening the space in between the cells so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. You can add to this, envisioning breathing the energy or the color cloud up into your head, so that as you inhale, you are filling your entire body from head to toe to fingertip with this energy or color cloud, loosening the space in between the cells so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. And gather your attention and your focus into that space behind your belly button, pulling yourself inward into as small a point as possible. And see yourself in a cave, a small fire in a fire pit, burning happily away. And if the flames are low, you can feed them some of this energy or color cloud. So let the flames grow until you have a wonderful little bonfire. Depending on the size of your cave, it might be a wonderful large bonfire. And by the firelight, feel free to look around your cave. Notice the floor. Notice if there's anything on the walls. Notice the roof of the cave. Notice if there are other things here. And come back to the fire and sit down beside it, gazing into the flames. And start to toss into the fire all of those things which no longer serve you. Thoughts. Ideas, beliefs, old patterns, world views, ways of being. Also, potentially things. At everything that gets in the way of your growth and your progress and your joy. Those things you can toss into the fire so that their energy can be transmuted into something more useful. As you pull your gaze back from the flames, you notice that someone else is here in your cave. If you don't recognize them, they feel familiar to you. They are part of your spiritual entourage, a teacher or a guide. Perhaps a guardian. And they have something for you. It could be a physical thing. It could be words or an idea or pictures or an energy. And if you feel comfortable doing so, allow yourself to receive this gift. And they lead you over to a passageway that slopes gently down and to the left, leading out of your cave, deeper into the earth. Curving gently downward and to the left. until you emerge into a larger cave with a river running through it. And at the far end, there is an opening out of the cave into the world. Fresh air wafting in. As you approach the opening, you notice there's a bit of a shimmer over the entrance to the cave. And past that, it's a wonderful, lush landscape. You notice that this ledge where the cave opens, it's about halfway up a mountain or a cliff. With a clear path traveling down to the valley floor. You and your friend venture forth down the mountain or the cliff into the lush valley. Notice the sounds. Notice the air on your skin in this space. You may even start to pick up some of the smells of your lush landscape. The path takes you to a clearing. Where there are people dancing. They invite you to join them. You intuitively know what to do within this dance. And this dancing awakens within you an awareness you didn't know you had. An awareness that you can take with you out of this space. And the dancing somehow brings you back up the side of the cliff or the mountain to the larger cave. And up through the passageway that slopes gently up and to the right. The energy of the dancing continuing within you. And you emerge back into your original cave with the fire burning in the fire pit. And thank your guide. You may have something in your pocket or your satchel for them. And reconnect with the fire. Making sure that the flames are burning strong. And allow the scene to start to dissolve away, bringing you back into this time and this space, into the room in which you find yourself, expanded fully into your physical form. Feel where you connect to what you are sitting or laying on. Feel the air here on your skin. Wiggle your fingers and your toes. Stretch if you need to. Rub the palms of your hands together in a circular motion as if you were warming them. Placing them on your heart center, on your chest. Breathing in deeply. And exhaling fully. Becoming strongly aware of the soles of your feet. Whenever you're comfortable doing so, you can go ahead and open your eyes, making a commitment to yourself to move slowly for the next little bit, and to perhaps journal your experience. Have a wonderful day.